How's it going? It's my birthday. How's everyone doing today? Mitch, how are you today on this fine Monday? Joe, how are you today on this fine Monday? Guy, how are you today on this fine Monday? Django, how are you today on this fine Monday? I think that's everyone that said hello. Yeah, I got the dunce hat on, aka the party hat. And thank you for the birthday wishes. Alright, this is... on my statue as well, thank you. I need to sail home at Valheim, I'll join shortly. Okay, I understand that need. I've played Valheim as well. Okay, I gotta figure out how to do this, because this is all very complex stuff, okay? This is like, if you could see how many windows I've got open, it's a nightmare, man. I'm not doing bad on this fine non-festive Monday, that's good. My Monday has been long, started work at 6:30 a.m. But I'm not on the sofa with a brew and a beance. But I'm not on the sofa? Well, I am. You know what? Now, yeah, there we go, that's what I thought. But look, I'll just show you a couple of the tea I've got, because I know people are very invested. In fact, wait, we can move over to the chess screen. It'll be a little better. Look at that. Is it not beautiful? The most beautiful thing you've ever seen. We got decaffeinated breakfast tea, lemon and orange, Earl Grey English breakfast, green tea and jasmine, lemon and orange, organic peppermint, and Assam tea. There's some good stuff. That's gonna probably last me about 3 days. Look at this. It's tea, by the way. Don't get any weird ideas. More tea. Earl Grey Supreme. I love it. It's not gonna be a tea stream. I just thought I'd show you a couple of things that we got going on. Alright, now let's get this show on the road. This is truly gonna test all of my abilities as a gamer. It's just loading, you just gotta give it a second, okay? 3 days is stretching it a bit? Yeah, you're probably right about that. Okay, hold on. Hold the front door here. Make sure we're capturing. Oh, okay. All right, beautiful, beautiful. If we could just load the game now, that would be fantastic. You just gotta give it a sec. These old games are... they got a lot going on. I told you it'd be loud. Okay. Oh man, doesn't that sound just take you back? What a classic. Is it supposed to sound like that? Okay, we're back. I don't know, I was kind of liking the cursed sound effects there.
Hey, hey! I'm endorsing a new cola, kids! And this one isn't poisonous to anybody!
That we know of.
New and improved Buzz Cola is made from only the finest sugars and waters. Plus, it has a special ingredient, too hot, for the FDA. It'll give you the get up and go you need to do all the pathetic stuff you have to do. Try new improved Buzz Cola!
Cola. Must get Buzz Cola.
That is basically me with tea. Why is the music Oh, the sound's so cursed. I'm sure that's not because of the aliens. That doesn't sound right to me. I also love how in old games, like, the voice acting is... Or not the voice acting, but the sound quality. Is just so much worse than modern day games.
Homer, use the control stick to move around. This is called walking. Press the A button to jump and hold down the X button to run. Anytime you're in the air, hit jump again to get a little extra push.
Thank you, Bart, my son. Alright, so now is probably a good time for me to explain what's going on. Basically, we're just gonna, you know, we're gonna take a trip down memory lane, play some old games, part of my childhood, and just, you know, have a good time. Wait, where is the, I want to make a save state here. Just give me a second here. Okay, we're saved. We're saved. This is some good stuff. Okay. Are we saved? Is that saved? I think we're good. Okay. Hello, Marge. My wife. Please,
Homie, somebody ate every dessert in the house. I need you to run to the store and pick up some of that ice cream with the miniature pies in it.
Well, it must have been one of our kids. Probably Milhouse.
Get it, because Milhouse isn't one of their kids?
Piece of cake.
Okay. Games that came out the year Sam was born.
And don't take all day. This is the tutorial.
Not quite. I should turn off tutorials. Okay, what button is X? A? A is X? Disable tutorials. Nope, that doesn't work. What button is Y? S? Oh no, wait, X is C. Okay.
Okay, homeboy, here's how you drive it.
C. Okay, tutorial's disabled. Alright. We're in. Let's go. In fact, wait, can I turn it down a bit? How do I get in the menu? Okay, perfect. Beautiful. Amazing. Continue. Yes. That's not how... How do you... Why? Why is S? Okay, look, the controls are very confusing on a mouse and keyboard. When it's... when it's mapped for the GameCube. Please. Please, Homer, get back in. And then reverse... I can't remember Bart's tutorial! That's forward. C! Okay, C, 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 C. Are you telling me you're not playing this on authentic hardware? Of course I am. It's very authentic. Man, this thing actually controls like the worst vehicle I've ever... had? Controlled? I'm actually, like, struggling with the control so much. Oh, man. Y? What was Y again? S?
Well, I hope do not press means press right away.
Okay. Remember when games had, like, just coins because they couldn't think of anything better? How do you control the camera? What the heck? I have made a note. it's right here, but like there's so many controls on a GameCube controller. I'm like, what do they all mean? Oh my days. Whoa. This is embarrassing. Okay, how do you attack? It's Zid. Oh my days, so embarrassing. You should play some Ratchet and Clank. I don't know who they are. I don't know them. I've never met those people in my life. I don't know, maybe I should. Ooh, a crab juice card. My favorite. Okay, man, I'm good at this game. What does that say? Lord Lad Donuts, come for the lard, stay for the sugar. And then figure out what Y is again. This, apart from the cursed audio, this is going pretty well. Hello?
Hey, Apu, give me a cola.
Thank you for the cola.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to Mom to start the next mission.
Okay, I think Bart has been possessed by a demon, but that's okay. You know what? Why don't we give it another save here? Beautiful. And actually, while we're at it, why don't we just, wait, did that save? Okay, it's saved. It's saved, for sure. Why don't we go for a little drive? If I can remember what Y is again. Okay, I think I've got it. I think I can drive this thing. Ratchet and Clank size. Maz is the first and very... one of the first games I own on the PSP. Is that so? What are those games even about? Can you tell me? Like, who are Ratchet and Clank? What's their deal? Are you expecting the game to crash? Oh, absolutely not. I would be devastated if the game were to crash. I think that would be a bad time for everyone involved. What we will do though is avoid that pedestrian because we're a very responsible driver. And instead go across the town over a fire truck ramp.
Looks harder than it is.
The audio is definitely not right. In more ways than one. Play it and you'll find out. I suppose I could. But what if I don't like it and then I ruin your childhood by saying it's terrible? Woohoo! Sorry, coming through. Don't get in the way of my car, please. Wait, what do you want? Oh, I just ran over a child. That's not good. It's not gonna look good on the record. Hello, sir. Why do you have dice above your head? Are you aware of this fact? Race. Complete an entire lap before time runs out to win coins. Ooh, okay. Coins.
Crashing time.
Okay, we're in a race now. To explain their 3D platform and shooting games? Okay, I mean, let's be honest, I probably would like them if I played them. I've just never had the chance. Where am I going? Where is the direction? Is it this? Oh, it's below.
Just call me Air Homer.
Okay, I made it. I think going over the bridge was actually fine. There's like no checkpoints, huh? You just kind of go.
Karmic retribution. I am evil Homer.
Wait, what's that? Hold on. Hold the front door a second. What? You can't get out of the vehicle? Well, it would have been nice to have that explained to me, game. I guess it does make sense. Oh, we're in this car now. Also, the screen, the sky has become blacker than the night. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I don't know the controls. I'm sorry, Homer. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Your vehicle was destroyed? Yeah, no kidding. That vehicle was actually impossible to control. No mortal could do that. Oh, I guess I'm back in it, though. It also has the durability of me before I have a tea in the morning. Okay, I'm dead. This is impossible. What the heck is going on in the sky, man? Hold on, let me just save it here. Sure, I'll save it. I should have picked a new save slot, to be honest. I lost 20 coins? Oh, who cares? What even are the coins? What do they do? Okay, good, good, good. Warm. Fast. Not so good. I need a different car. I need to get a different car. This is impossible. You need 20 coins to enter the race? Are you kidding me? Maybe we'll just get a school bus or something. Hello, sir.
Can't you see I'm driving here?
Thank you for giving me your vehicle. You now have zero and can't afford to try again. Yeah, that sucks. Hey, anyone else feel like the world is dying?
Oh, I wanted a peanut.
It definitely kind of feels like the world is dying. But that's okay.
Hey.
Sorry, sir. Oh, what? The floor? The floor? Hello? I assume this is just what night looks like? Okay, then how do you explain this? Is this what night looks like? This pool of jelly here? Which world? I'm talking about the in-game one. I can see how you'd be mistaken, though. Hello? Hello, ma'am? Are you aware that you just walked through the green sludge? Are you okay? Are you infected now? Oh! An evil bee! If I remember how to attack, you are so screwed. Okay, it's Z. Remember, it's Z. Good stuff. The sky is fixed? I don't know if that's true. The sky is definitely... Oh, it's kind of looking better to the left. And there are brief glimpses of good sky. But for the most part, the sky is looking pretty not good, I would say. Hello, sir. I need to accommodate your vehicle. It's very important. No, don't drive off. Why? What is... S. Okay. Let's get out of here, man. This place is cursed. Sorry. It's a good job the people of Springfield are so hardy. They can easily survive getting hit by a car. Okay. Oh! The sky over there is good. Let's go in that direction. Maybe through the Stonecutter's hidden tunnel? Oh no. This place is worse. This place is much worse. We gotta get out of here. The green sludge has turned into green mist. Where even am I? Is it supposed to look like this? I don't know. I got out by accident. Oh, the guy's still in there. Oh yeah, I forgot because it's they don't want you to actually jack the car because that would be not very kid friendly. So you just ride shotgun or passenger, I guess. Hey, is everything okay? We all good here? Let's go over to Red. See what's going on at Red. Okay, I saw something. Maybe if we can just find, like, a brief area where we can, like, see? Omar. Okay, this doesn't seem too bad. There's kind of like some draw distance. Wait, there was a brief glimpse of of vision. No, I think we're gonna have to give this a reload. This is kind of like unplayable. Accommodate and commandeer are two different things, right? Of course, yeah. Yeah, okay, you know what? Just hit me up with a load here. Alright, we're at the race. Cancel. B. Z. It's fine. This is just the black sky. We can deal with the black sky. You gotta be careful in this vehicle, though. Reverse is, C. Take it easy. Maybe we went so fast that we, like, broke reality down. And now we're colliding with other... Okay. I see we're having a similar problem here. Where there's a very angry god that is trying to consume the world.
I didn't do it.
Okay, don't panic. See, this is what I meant when I said loud noises, you know? Be pretty startling. Hold on. I'm gonna have to reset the game, because it's just completely balked. Alright, load it back up. You didn't hear the beep? Maybe some tea making sessions would be good, given that you have it stockpiled. Nah, I'm gonna get this working. Okay, we're back. Yeah, I mean, it is a lot louder for me. I have it, like, pumped down to minus 15 dB for the stream. Maybe we can make it minus 10. Is it really quiet for you? Like, the game in general? Because it's extremely loud for me. Should have heeded the warning signs, I think. That was cool. I enjoyed that cutscene a lot more than the first time, honestly. I think it somehow improved. Local man ruins hot dog eating contest. Okay.
Alright, player one. Homer. Use the control stick to move around. This is called walking.
Get out of here, Bart. You suck. Nah, I like Bart. Okay, we've given it a save. Let's see how it goes. Y is S. Homer.
Let's do this thing.
Yeah, that was just the fast forward button.
Hey, I found my lost nachos.
Ah, completely normal, non-buggy Springfield, except for maybe the audio slightly. It's just a nice, ordinary day in Springfield.
This is a...
Nothing untoward is happening. And we're just picking up the ice cream. Homage. Isn't that nice? You know what? I'm not even gonna get the coins on the roof because I don't respect them. because I don't understand what the point of them is, except to, like, buy into street races, which seems highly illegal, but I don't know. I guess Homer doesn't really care. S? Yeah.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to Mom to start the next mission.
It's like, it's the audio is bugging in the same places. I want to go talk to this old man. Oh, he died. No, he's fine. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry, I'm leaving. It was a member of the mafia you bet with for the street race? I guess that makes sense. Yeah, I parked my car down here in a very sensible place. That's Hans Molman? Sorry, I didn't remember his name. That's my bad. I guess we should go back to Marge and, like, turn in the ice cream or whatever. I'm so bad at driving this game. It's actually really difficult. I haven't watched The Simpsons in a long time, I'm not gonna lie. And also, like, I was always more of a Futurama kind of guy. Just don't talk to me, please. Like, your voice is scaring me.
I blame society.
Okay, sure. Yeah. RIP ear users. Honestly, Marge, you... I don't want to talk to you, okay? I'm getting out of here. Just give me a car. I don't even want the family car, I want this car. Y is S. Yeah. RIP Futurama? Honestly... I love Futurama, but I'm glad that it ended, because I don't want them to do a Simpsons. Does anyone actually still watch Simpsons and they're like, this is my jam? Yeah, we have had this conversation before. But it's because I genuinely believe it. I'd rather something end early and go out with a high than end up just continuing forever and ending up becoming something that everyone hates.
Oh,
she's dead. That's okay. Well, it's not okay, but... couldn't be avoided. Let's get a better vehicle. Hello, sir? I need your vehicle. Sorry, I didn't mean to kick it. Man, they really did just let you run over kids in this game, huh?
USA! Ow! My neck!
Oh, I wanted a peanut.
Wait, what happens if I fast forward while I'm in the game?
I am evil. Cool. Homer. I am evil Homer.
Pretty much what I expected, to be honest.
What?
Take that!
The sounds? It's just a little cursed.
Ow, my ass!
It happens, you know? Okay, this is new. We got a crate, which is nice, I suppose.
Wow, this car sure can take a beating.
Did this just put me in a circle? Really? Really, game? You're just gonna go straight to the zoomed out view, huh? Sorry. It's not doing so hot. Why can't I move?
That was so painful.
Are we back? There was a brief moment of chaos, and I'm back. Okay. Okay. Maybe if we just... No, that's not good. Oh my god, the car sound! Why does it sound like that? It actually sounds like a demon. Okay, that's a bit much, to be honest. That's just a black screen, my dude. Why can't I move? Now my footsteps are just very loud. But also, they don't match, like, the motions that my feet are making. Oh! Hello, sir. Can you explain to me what's going on here? Oh, okay. He didn't like that question. Friends, everything okay? Ah, yes. I see you're existing in two parallel universes at once. Common problem around these parts. Hello? Hello? Ma'am? Oh! They're on the move! Is that just how you get about now? Why are the cars so loud? You're just doing backflips in the air. Anyone else around? At least the cars seem to be working pretty normally. Now I'm invisible. I mean, it's still playable, you just can't see your character, and also the sounds are like 50 times louder than they should be. And also, the entire environment is dying. Alright, let's reload it. Let's not bury the lead anymore either. As you can probably tell, I'm doing this on purpose. I'm running what's known as a real-time corruptor. Where, basically, you emulate a game and you can deliberately apply random corruptions. And the game just becomes very cursed. And that's what we're going to be doing today, in different games. I think we've had a pretty good look at Simpsons Hit and Run. Like wait, let's just give it a little manual blast here. Okay, has anything changed? Yep, the textures on the cars are pretty... I mean, honestly, it's not that different. There's just a few random flashes, but other than that... The game seems pretty playable. Okay, hit move another blast. Oh. And that's the thing about it. Sometimes, like, the corruptions are very boring, but sometimes people just randomly T-pose, and also their pants get extremely stretched. Looking good, my man. Looking real good. Oh, they're all just T-posing. Ha 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 I feel very intimidated. They're asserting dominance on me. Also, thank you for the clip, guy. You know what? Hit me with another blast. Also, sometimes things like that happen, and the sound just becomes incredibly cursed for seemingly no reason. Okay, that's too loud. That's too loud. Take me back. We'll give it one more attempt to see if anything interesting happens. And then I'll switch game. Well, that's Sol. Just change the crossworks a little bit. I like it. No need to go wild. But sometimes it can change like the physics as well, so you can like jump really high or like the cars don't work properly. I don't even know what that blue bar is. Oh, it's Marge's hair! Hey Marge, loving the new dig. The new do, rather, I guess is the word. You gotta be careful when turning around though, because you could take someone's head off with that thing. Get in the car, thank you. Oh! Like I said. The car just took off into heaven. Okay, one more try. Nope, that's just completely made the screen unseeable. Is her hair infinite? I think it was, yeah. I think she attained infinite hair. Something I'm sure we can all aspire to. That's just a blue screen, okay. Marge? Oh! I'm T-posing now! I'm the one asserting my dominance! I can't move, but if anyone comes near me, they're gonna be extremely intimidated. Yeah, that's right. What do you reckon, Marge? Look at my new moves. Oh, yeah. Oh, we can jump, though. Okay, I'm just on Marge's head now. So we just jump and T-pose. Oh, yeah, my shoes are a little messed up as well. I wouldn't worry about that, though. You can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. And if you can't pose, then you can't pose. It's a T-pose of mine. You can dance. You can dance. Let's see how these people react to our T-pose. Do the spin. Do the spin. Do the spin. Okay, they don't care. Ma'am? Alright, I think that's enough of that. What a game, eh? What a game. Okay, I got tons of other games to try out, but we gotta try this one right here. And I'm also gonna, change the stream tile. Corrupting games for fun. We'll be right back. he blew up the moon. It's the fifth time that's happened this week. By the way, I don't know why the screen is vibrating. That's not part of the corruptor. That's just the emulator, I think. The screen do be bouncing. Hello, Bulma. I would like to start a new game. Yeah, good luck checking the memory card. Also, in Simpsons Hit and Run, the cursed audio at the start was also not part of the corruptor. That was just the emulator again. So, you know, we're running some problems within problems. Okay, give me a little save. And then, you know what? Hit me with a blast. Give me a couple. Okay, so far, things seem pretty normal, I think. Oh no, Piccolo's antenna are not supposed to do that. For sure. I think that's a product of the corruption. Let's see, Rabbit's shoulder pad is also looking pretty groovy down there. That's just the way it is sometimes, you know? Goten's hair, you know? It's got a mind of its own. You know what? We'll be Goten. And we'll come get Piccolo with a dancing antenna. Yeah. Take me to the hyperbolic time chamber. Man, I'm gonna suck at a fighting game with, like, no knowledge of what the buttons do. Ah! What the heck? That was the worst sound I've ever heard in my life. Oh my days. Okay. Dueling. Oh no, I'm sorry, the cat. I'm so sorry. Hey, that's what the warning was there for, okay? Give me Goku and let me fight Krillin, sure. I think he was into it? Okay, well, that's good then. That's great news. So far, pretty normal.
You know you can't beat me! Alright, here goes! Ready! Fight!
Okay. Goku! Oh, I don't think he's supposed to look like that. I can still fight, though. I can still fight. Both of our legs are not okay, but that's fine. Oh, how did you miss me? I was stood still. Okay. Just all I know to do is punch. What? You can't do that. That's my move. The health bars are also a little cursed, and I'm off the screen. Help! The camera's just completely gone. Okay. Just keep mashing X. I won? I did it.
I want to fight you again.
Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, let's go again. Why not?
I'm so excited! Watch it, man. I mean business. Ready!
Let's try a different move. What am I doing here? I don't know. I learned how to do Kamehameha! I can't get up. Okay, is this up? I don't know. What is going on? I think the match is over. I think that's it. I think we're done here. The way he just floated towards Goku. Oh man. Okay, that was good. That was a good sesh. Let's give it a few more blasts. Okay, the ship's gone. That's fine. We don't need it. I'm gonna turn it down though. It's like, it's real loud. Okay, oh, all of the characters are just gone, huh? Alright, I suppose I'll be Kid Trunks. And we'll fight, TM. Wait, hold on, go back. Why is it Kid Trunks, R, but TN, TM? Krillin is R, Raditz is TM, Trunks is R, Goten is TM. Goku R, Gohan R, Piccolo TM. Oh, Com versus Com? You know what? That's a great idea. It's not what I meant to do. Com versus Com. Okay, here we go. Kid Trunks. Tien. Now we just sit back and relax. Now we just sit back and relax. Oh, hey Zoranda, how are you today on this fine Monday? Thank you for the birthday wishes. Also, John Mendorazarar, thank you for the follow. You know what, I think we'll just hit this one with a load. I think that one didn't want to run. Okay, Gohan versus Raditz. Hyperbolic time chamber. Let's go. Yeah, this is great. I don't have to do anything.
All right, shall we get started? Die, you! Ready!
Okay, pretty good start.
Over here! Saturday Cross! No! Double Sunday!
I love it. Okay, hit move another blast. Ooh, Gohan's gone Super Saiyan. He's hit Raditz so many times his leg has exploded. And is now stretching off into the infinite abyss. The UI has completely gone. There is no longer any UI. We don't know who's winning or losing. The sound has become extremely cursed. It's so loud for me. Okay, that's bad, that's bad. Wait, can they not die because there's no health bar? Is this fight gonna go on for all eternity? Oh no, it's over. Good job, Gohan. Looking good, kid. Looking good. Oh, I can't see the UI. How do I reload? Okay, we're gone. Explain what you're doing? Honestly, I think it's funnier if I don't explain. I don't think any explanations are necessary. Piccolo. No, we'll do... You know what? We'll root for Krillin. And we'll fight, Tien. No one likes Tien. I've always been a Krillin over Tien kind of guy, to be honest. Nothing personal, I just think Tien kind of sucks. Alright, let's see what we get this time. A whole lot of nothing, huh? Okay, take me back. It's fine, it happens. You know what, we'll save it here, just so that it's slightly quicker to reload. Gohan versus... Gohan. Mirror match. Tien is cool? I don't think so. I think Tien is one of the worst characters. He was cool when he was, like, first introduced and, like, he could do things. Alright, shall we get started? But then he somehow became weaker than Krillin. Like, okay. Okay. Sure. It's crashed, huh? That's fine. That's fine. It's one to happen sometimes. Oh, I like that. Gohan... Oh, it fixed itself. Okay, Gohan versus Daddy. He just have three eyes. I can't deny that. He does have three eyes. Wait, was Gohan missing a hand there? Did you see that? I think Gohan's missing a hand. All right, oh no, it's back. Started. He got it back.
You know you can't beat me. Ready.
Oh! The fight has taken an unexpected turn as both combatants enter underneath the ground. The 2D crowd is very upset because they can't see anything. The music does bop though. We might as well just keep blasting it until something happens. Okay, the UI is broken. Fair enough. And we're gone. Too many blasts. Come on, just give me a fight with some substance here. Let's go back to the grasslands. Man, I wish I had other characters unlocked. You start with so little characters.
You can't do this.
Okay.
I'm so excited! Ready!
Yeah, this is good. This is what I'm after. Okay. Goku proceeded to knock Gohan out of this plane of existence, and now they're trapped in purgatory, in the space that lies between. Come on, just give me a fight, just give me a fight. Maybe we do a Goku mirror match, okay? Grasslands. Give it three blasts.
No, you can't beat me.
Okay, good so far.
I'm so excited.
Ready.
Ooh.
Kamehameha.
One of the Goku's heads is extended into infinity. This is what we like to see. The UI at the top is also slightly messed up, but that's okay. The double Kamehameha. King Kai fist times 20. Ooh, nice dodge of the Goku. Why is only one Goku getting so messed up? The other one's like completely fine. Oh, yeah, just what? Oh no, both of their legs are kind of messed up a little bit. Why is it always their legs that get messed up? I don't know. Oh! That all looked pretty normal, honestly. Other Goku, though, is really not having a great time. As his textures are... Oh! There's so much going on, I can't keep track. It's beautiful. It's just one of the most beautiful fights I've ever seen, and every time I focus on their legs, I can't help but laugh. Oh! I don't know what's going on, but one of them's become Super Saiyan. They're really going at it. Surely one of them has to come out the victor here. And it was Goku. Who could have possibly predicted that?
I want to fight you again.
All right, that was Dragon Ball Z, Budokai 2. Okay, I've got a good one next, all right? Warning, very potentially spooky. You have been warned. Is that the right game? I don't know, probably. Okay, we're in. We can get a bit of volume here. Minus 16, maybe? Biblical angels are pretty strange looking. Yeah, has anyone ever played Bayonetta? That's got some cool looking angels in it.
1998. I'll never forget it.
Oh, same.
It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella.
Umbrella! They're always at it. They just can't keep the hands to themselves, can they?
Community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City.
Did they ever explain why it's called Raccoon City?
The United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes...
Oh no, not the stock.
Umbrella was finished.
Won't someone think of the investors? Resident Evil 4. I've never played this game, by the way. I've seen some of it, though.
Since that horrendous incident.
They had a pest control? Or a pest problem, rather? Okay.
I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Let's give it another save.
Why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You. Who are you, really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good.
Maybe you did.
President Evil.
Crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I like
it. I'm counting on you guys.
I'm surprisingly more invested in this cutscene than I thought I would be. We gotta find the president's daughter, apparently? We don't get any more explanation than that. That's okay. I don't need explanation. I'm sure this is a simple pickup job.
It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our
intelligence, this is a little bit rude, but okay.
There's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Really? My man's just taking a pee?
It's freezing. So cold all of us are in. Must be my imagination.
He's a Skyrim NPC.
Sorry it took so long.
Probably just the wind. Okay, you've officially got over the limit now. You need to let me have some gameplay. Otherwise, I'm going to have to skip the cutscene. That's just the way it is. I don't make the rules. Fine, I'll watch. So far, no corruptions, though. Although, it does keep stuttering every once in a while.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Steve Raccoon was kicked off the Mayflower and swam to shore and founded a city and named it after his dad, Sid Raccoon, but over time it got mixed up and become Raccoon City, and finally Raccoon City.
Leon, I hope
that's a great bit of headcanon there.
I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave.
Ashley Graham?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
When Leon said out, I didn't know he was gonna literally crash the game. Okay, get me to the gameplay, okay? Get me to the gameplay. Come and move your body. Okay, we can do a little save here. Right. So far, pretty normal, apart from, you know, the crash, but it happens. We're just walking. Oh! They gave me like 10 seconds of gameplay. Wow, incredible. And we're back. Let's go check out this car, shall we? Check. This old truck blocking the trail. Maybe it belongs to one of the villagers around here. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. How do I shoot? Oh, so you get your knife out. So you sprint. Yeah, let's just walk into someone's home. Hey, it's me, Leon.
Excuse me. Sir?
Remember when this was great graphics? Yeah, it's wild, huh?
I was wondering if you might recognize the girl in this photograph.
What the heck? You're just a person.
Lárgate, cabrón.
Sorry to have bothered you.
Oh, you see that the picture was stretching a little bit.
Freeze. I said freeze.
Shoot. Shoot, Leon, shoot. I'm gonna die because I don't know how to play the game. Oh, Leon, please, I'm begging you. A knife? Okay. Hold on, we're gonna get through this. Get the knife out. Hui! Yay! Okay, we can do this. I am one hit away from death, but this man moves slower than a slug ran the turtle. Never mind, I'm dead. Aim to shoot. Angia Kitty, you know what? I never considered that. How do I aim though? What? I'm all the way back here. Man, I've been spoiled by modern games and their checkpoint systems. Okay, I gotta figure out how to... Don't mind that, that's just the terrain doing some funky business. I've lost my hand. It's actually impossible to aim. It can't be done. I did figure out how to knife though, X. Okay, it's fine. We can use the knife. He really does just like walk into the dude's house. Like no wonder he's trying to axe him. Right click. This isn't a modern video game, Joe. Right click's not gonna cut it. Stay back. I'm warning you. Get wrecked. You want another one? Oh, I got one. Okay, that's fair. I gave you two, you give me one. That's fair. You got quite the kick on us. What is going on?
Shit.
I don't know if that's just like the game or the corruptions.
Is everything okay?
The car drove itself away because you kicked the dude. I think so, yeah. Oh, come on, don't crash. It was just getting good. You coward. It's W? W? Okay. Let's give it another save. We can start saving over the Simpsons Hit and Run save files. I know, with only 9 bullets, maybe I don't want to, don't want to shoot. I should just knife? I don't know, whatever. Get wrecked. get wrecked. I'm trying to shoot him in the head, but the aim is not... It's not easy, okay. It is just driving itself, huh?
Shit.
Is everything okay?
No, everything's not okay. My gun? My gun is very sick. That's fine though, that's fine. We can use this briefcase as a gun. Somehow. Open. It won't budge. They must be pressing against it from the other side. Those fiends. How did they know my one weakness? Take the handgun ammo, yes. So far, things are looking pretty good. I mean, I think you could have done that in a less dramatic way. What? They're so quick! I love the way the case opens when I shoot. Okay, run, Leon? They're mutating. Oh my gosh. Does this make it more scary? I don't know. Kind of, in a way. In many ways, it does make it more scary. Because I don't know what's going to happen. Ooh, they just had a box of gold on them. It's a wooden box. Looks like it can be broken. I'll be the judge of that. Take the green herb. That's not a green herb, that's the whole plant. Yeah, I'll use it. And saving is pointless. Hey, this is actually kind of a fun game. Who'd have thought? Too bad it's all gonna go to heck. Very shortly. Is that supposed to be like that? I'm gonna guess no. I will help you, Wolf. Okay. My work here is done. Herbs are plants? Okay, you got me. One of the worst traps I've ever seen. They didn't even try to hide it. Oh! I regret my words. They actually 100% got me.
Te voy a hacer picadillo.
I need to reload. Amazing how quickly you comedic timing yourself. Yeah, I mean, like, honestly, I'm embarrassed. They completely got me. Oh, there goes my hat. Make him run through the trap? You know what? I should have tried that for sure. Man, so far, things are pretty normal, huh? We just got this very stylish-looking gun. Other than that, things are pretty normal. Oh! I spoke too soon. We've lost our shoulder to the Chaos Gods. What will come next? I don't, are we, like, these aren't zombies. Are we just killing people? Like, very aggressive people, for sure. I wouldn't deny that. Oh no, I can't hit him. The downward slope is too powerful. Okay, I'm dead. Alright, I've had enough of this. Stop the auto corrupt. Just give me a blast. Just give me a huge blast of corruption. No, I don't want to be here. I want to be here with my beautiful gun. Okay. Manual blast. I think I went too far. Some games corrupt bad. Oh, we've got a hair extension. Leon, looking fab. Creating a whole new style all by yourself. Yeah, some games corrupt better than others. I mean, I this gun is still just like perfect. Oh, I missed. Wait, let me get the knife out. Just spam it. They can't hit you if you just spam it. His axe also doesn't have a handle, it's just a floating head. Get wrecked. Give me another save. It's still playable. Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. It crashed. Definitely makes it more difficult to play when the right side of the screen is obscured by polygons. Hello, sir. I think the AI's broke. I've done it. I've beat the game. Never mind. That sounds like an angry person. He hit me through the wall. Alright, I think I've made this game slightly unplayable. I've changed into a different character. It's Leon's brother. I mean, it's kind of hard to see what's going on, but that's definitely a new character, man. That ain't Leon. Yeah, Guion. Leon's French brother. Wait, wasn't there a person there before?
Detrás de ti, imbécil!
Yeah, I know. Where even are you? What the heck? They're invisible. Got him. Look, it's tough when you can't even see the enemy. It's tough. Has it just removed his hair polygons? I guess so, yeah. We just got the hair base. Oh, please. Alright, I need to reload like this. I don't know what's going on. The camera. Oh, I can take something though. You got gold. I think we've turned invisible and the camera is also fixed. Oh, how's it going, Ketsa? Thank you for the saying my hair looks good. I appreciate it. Yeah, this is just completely bucked. Also completely bucked. Just give me one more interesting corruption, and then we'll move on. Up into the bridge. Yeah, how are you today, Ketsa? How are you today on this fine Amande? The bridge has just lost textures, that's okay. I don't know what's going on with those lot. Do I even still have a gun? Yeah, I still got the gun. Okay, this is not playable. I am gonna roast this guy. Never mind. Impossible. Oh wait, do we have the different hairstyle bag? All right, that's enough of that. I am gonna go get a brew and then we'll return to don't look at my games list. And then we'll return to do some more corruptions. I think next we shall do. This one. Yes, yes. Hold on, you're gonna know what it is in a second. Okay, this music is not as iconic as I thought it was. But anyway, I'm gonna go get a brew. I'll be back in 5. Hope you're having a great time. Alright, I'm back. It's time for some Pokemon Coliseum. Here we go. I just want to do a battle, honestly. Story mode, I sleep. Make it a hard battle. Would you like to enter with these Pokemon? Sure. In these games, they never let you choose the Pokemon. I never understood why. Like, just let me pick a team. Wes versus Hunter C1? Sure. I'll be Wes, I don't mind. There we go, that's the iconic music we're after. Genuine slapper. Okay, I have no idea what team I picked, but whatever, who cares? let's just make a save state here. Oh, Wicked Witch, hello. Thank you so much for the birthday wishes. How are you doing? Everyone, Wicked Witch, my sister, say hello, Wicked Witch. Okay, so things are pretty normal now. By the way, Wicked Witch, just a warning, there could be loud, startling noises and flashing lights. Just to let you know. Okay, give me a little blast here. Wes's cloak has turned floppy. That's okay. Oh, that was a big one. Okay, that's pretty... Can we get one where, like, textures don't stretch into infinity, please? Hunter C1 would like to battle, sure. I don't know what that Pokemon is, but whatever. I don't know what my Pokemon is either, to be honest. That's beautiful, that's beautiful. Give me a surf. Yeah, that's pretty good, that looks good. What in the non-Kanto Pokemon are these? What is that? I swear I've never seen that Pokemon before. Grumpig? What happened? I don't know. Use Confusion? Okay, this is too much. I can't follow this. Give me a reload. What a weird stadium as well. Why is there just a ball of water in the air? Oh my days. No, it's fine. We're about to know. This game is called Pokemon Coliseum, but I'm doing some weird stuff with it to make it glitch, basically. Is the best way I can describe it. Okay, that seems pretty normal so far. Man, Torkoal, you suck. Okay. Just a little crash. You know what? Why don't we just put it on auto corrupt? Yeah. Let's just play the match. See what happens. The sound's gone? That was quick. It's still playable though. Although it kind of lessens the impact of the whole game, to be honest. You know what? Give me a reload. What games are you playing tonight? I don't know. To be honest, I got a whole list of games, so I'm just gonna pick them at random. They're all old games, though, like this one. Oh, confusion sucks against Tail Lord. That's my bad. It is confused, though. Yeah, just surf it. Okay, the game so far is pretty stable. Wait, how did it survive? Is it because it rose its special defense? I'm back from beating up the doggo. Oh man, guy, you missed Leon and Gion. Now we're just stuck with Grumpig. confusion. My head, help. My character is very sick. Man, we suck against Grumpig. I don't know, surf? Was Gil there? Gil was not there, no. I don't know, we've got like a metronome on top of our Pokemon's head. Sure. This Pokemon sucks. Get it out of here. Pokemon. Oh, Alakazam. That's what I thought. This is probably not going to be good against Grumpig either, though, come to think of it. Although maybe Iron Tail will work? It missed! How do you miss that target? It's so inconspicuous. I mean, it's so conspicuous. And why is everyone confused? Oh! Oh man, my opponent is not looking so hot. Yeah, that's our opponent, sure. The trainer imploded. Yeah, Psybeam. Why do you have Iron Tail and no tail? I can't answer that question. But it is a fantastic question, honestly. How does Alakazam perform Iron Tail with no tail? It actually makes no sense at all. I hate what's happened to their Pokemon. Like, did you have to pick that location for that to protrude out of? I hate it. Get this Pokemon out of here. We need to beat it ASAP. But I can't. All of my moves suck. Yeah, no kidding. It's no effective. The Grumpig is the strongest Pokemon to have ever existed. Abra and Kadabra have a tail, but not Alakazam. Maybe he uses his whiskers or something. I don't know. Can you stop springing up? Okay, we gotta switch Pokemon. Give me Bellossom. I don't even know what it is you do. Oh, that Pokemon went back to normal, but my opponent is still a cluster of, oh! Now my trainer has imploded. Sludge Bomb. Magical Leaf. I think we might be able to kill Grumpig. Really? You still, like, kicking? How, though? How, Sway? Okay. Good stuff. That animation was my opponent throwing a Pokeball, I believe. I think we're gonna win. I don't know what this is. I swear this game has Pokemon that I've never seen before. What gen is Grumpig from, Vekova? That's a ghost type? What the heck? Magical Leaf? Okay. Don't send out Alakazam. I guess I'll send out Gorbis then. Who we still, nobody knows what it is, but it is a Pokemon. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna lose. This Pokemon's gonna take out all of my Pokemon. Alakazam's lost one of his spoons. My opponent's Pokemon has got a knife now. this is gonna kill me. He didn't use an attack. He hit himself? I don't understand what happened. Man, I am shocked that I won that. Yeah, my opponent looks pretty sad about the whole thing. But that's okay. Get wrecked, C1. Hey, the game looks like positively uncorrupted here. Oh wait, I don't want a double bow. Give me single. Name Thomas? That's not my name. They used curse? What does curse do? Okay, we're against Dazon. Yes, I don't know what my team is, but this is it. Why am I playing on hard? Because easy is going to be too easy. You know it is. You know it is, for sure. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, what are you doing? Oh, it's fine. It's his hand. What? Did you see what I look like? I've turned into a paper man. That's amazing. Oh my days. Pokemon Stadium? This is Pokemon Colosseum. Close, but not quite. Also, this is a terrible matchup. Rhydon versus Ninetales? Sure, I'll try attracting them. Rhydon fell in love! It was a love story the whole time. He's immobilized by love. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. He's in love. He's confused. And then fire spin him. Going for the right hook. Yeah, I know it's not very effective. My man's made out of rock. But I'm doing the best I can here. Oh, how's it going, Lay Mister, as well? How are you today on this fine Amande? This game is pretty easy, honestly. I'm not even gonna try and dispute that. I'd love my Paper Man over there. It's so good. He's back! He's back! Whenever you switch Pokemon, it like fixes the graphics. I don't understand how that works. It's like anti-corruption technology. I hate Gardevoir. Like, what? Oh, Gardevoir is psychic, not grass. Gardevoir is also dead. Oh no, I'm alive. Undreaming only works if they're asleep! What am I doing? I'm such a Pokemon noob! Gardevoir. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, right? Don't they just like to eat gardens? Isn't that their thing? Shadow Punch. Hit him right in the dreams. Parker's Vaughn moments all over again. Yeah, exactly. That's an inside joke, okay? That's an inside joke. One time while we were playing Siege, someone in the chat just said Parker's Vaughn moment for no reason, and it was very strange. You know what? Shadow Punch seemed to do okay. The game is getting a little bit wily, but that's okay. That's why we're here. I miss Shadow Man. Oh, Paper Man, rather. Okay, finally Rhydon's dead and we can actually move on with our lives. What's Weezing weak against? Cough medicine? Probably ghost, right? It's not enough. You're gonna have to do better than that. Man, I can't believe how long it's taken for things to get truly wild in the corruption. Although I'm pretty sure Weezing's shadow is not supposed to look like that. Sludge is not gonna do anything, but... they're also using Sludge. Also, hi Bacon, how are you today on this fine Amande? Top of the afternoon to you. I'm gonna turn down the game again. You should let me know if it's too loud. This is the worst Pokemon fight ever. Like, literally every Pokemon is weak against the other one. We're just tickling each other. You're right, I should change Pokemon as well. Let's go back to Ninetales. I'm gonna lose. Okay, you know what? Stop the auto corrupt. Give me a big blast here. Give me a big blast. Big blast. Big blast. Big blast. Big blast. Nothing's happening. Okay, something happened. Oh, this is it. This is beautiful. This is what we're after. Although I have just lost the fight. I died. How is the game still playable? This is a well-built game. Hard to corrupt. The fact that the menus are still working flawlessly is honestly incredible. Bam bam. That didn't look right, though. How are we gonna look on the field? Oh, is it? Oh no, we're back. Look at that, it's still completely fine. Okay, maybe not completely fine. Maybe it's actually completely bogged. Yeah, I think it's done. But this is nice though. I like this. I like what we got going on. Why am I using Dream Eater? Yeah, obviously it wasn't affected. The Pokemon aren't even there. It's just trainers fighting now. Alright, I think that's enough of Pokemon. There was some okay corruptions in there, but for the most part, it just like held on. Okay, you know what? For the last hour, why don't you decide, chat? I'll put out a few different games we could try, and you can vote which game and next. Let's see. Burnout is pretty good. Burnout 2. We got Crash Bandicoot. We got Tomb Raider Legend. I'm gonna do that regardless, but we'll decide if it's next. Prince of Persia. Star Wars Bounty Hunter. There's a lot here. You know what? We'll just try those five for now. All right. If you want to vote on the next game, go ahead. Burnout 2, Crash Bandicoot, Tomb Raider Legends, Prince of Persia, Star Wars Bounty Hunter. We got two for Prince of Persia, one for Star Wars Bounty Hunter, one for Crash Ban. Remember, I'm not actually playing the game properly, I'm trying to corrupt it. So, just keep that in mind. Bacon votes Burnout? Okay. I think games with car physics can be interesting to corrupt, but we'll see. Don't give me a tie. Just don't. Can I vote? I can. I'm going to vote Star Wars Bounty Hunter. I mean, if I'm going to be the tiebreaker anyway, I might as well vote. Alright, doesn't look like anyone else is voting. When the solution is to jump in a hole when you learned before that would kill you? I don't remember any of that. Four votes on Prince of Persia! Five votes on Prince of Persia! Oh man, I didn't know Prince of... Six votes on Prince of Persia! Is someone using bits here? Eight votes on Prince of Persia! Is someone influencing the vote with bits? I mean, I'm fine with that. Obviously. Alright, how do I end the vote? I don't know. Let's just boot up Prince of Persia. Surely it would give you a notif if bits? I don't know. I don't know if it would. Hello, are we capturing? Okay, we are. Good. There you go, it's just that easy. What do you do in this game? It's kind of like Tomb Raider, honestly. Also, Vikova with the 3 gifted subs, thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, I can move. Okay. Yeah, this game's kind of like Prince of Persia, except you can also time travel in it.
Most people think time is like a river that flows swift and sure in one direction. But I have seen the face of time, and I can tell you, they are wrong. Time is an ocean.
Wait, did I just say this game is like Prince of Persia? This game is like Tomb Raider, is what I meant to say. Except, you play as a prince from Persia, and you can control time.
Know first that I am the son of Shahram, a mighty king of Persia.
Happy birthday. Thank you. It's very nice of you.
Promise of honor and glory tempted my father into a grievous error.
I don't know what's going on, but that's okay.
No, my son.
Just politics. Yeah, people being killed on a battlefield, just politics. You didn't even know what the prince looked like in the gaming quiz? Look, in the old game, he looked like just a dude. He didn't look like a prince. Oh, Guy, thank you for the bits. You use bits to influence the vote. I appreciate it. Hey, that's what they're there for, you know? I can't exactly complain at getting bits.
Do you think I felt regret as I gazed upon the destruction they had wrought? Or at least humility at the speed with which a world can be transformed from a good world into a hell?
Look at that.
If you think so, you're mistaken. From that moment, I thought of one thing only.
Okay, let's give it a nice little save here. I would bring my father by fighting like a warrior. Now, let's give it a nice little save here. Control stick controls Prince. C stick controls camera. Okay, makes sense. We can roll. Don't walk into the fire, by the way. Oh, you climb up. Run towards edge and press A to jump. That's not... that's not what I wanted. Okay, we're gonna get through this. Press A, which is actually X. Oh, my man can jump pretty far, huh? Run to wall holding R? What the heck is R? Oh my days, I don't know what R is. Okay, hold up, I need to look at the controls. No one told me there was an R button. Okay, R is W. There we go. Beauty, beauty. Press A too early? You say so. Nailed it. Nailed it. Press Z for first person camera. Z is D. Okay. Z is D. Ooh. Alright, well this is all very cool and all. But what about if I were to crank up the intensity to 30k and then hit you with a manual blast? Okay, something changed. Something did change. B to draw sword. What the heck is B? Is Z? B to smash obstacles. Man, I'm good. Really, it's a different button to put it away. It's C. Okay. So far, no major corruptions. Just classic Prince of Persia gameplay. Why does it? I don't know, it felt a little slow there. Uh-oh. My trousers have become stretched, but that's okay.
Many men that day sought to win honor and glory on the battlefield, that their king might say to them, as Khosrow said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword tasted blood, I knew this would not be my way. I would win my father's praise, not by killing, but by being the first to find the Maharaja's treasure vault and the wonders within.
I don't know what you're talking about, but you sound like you're a pretty passionate young lad. I respect it. Okay, it's gonna be hard to stealthy with infinitely stretching trousers, but that's okay. Man, this game is got a lot going for it, huh? Like when the prince was on the ledge and he was going like, whoa. That's some pretty good tech. Press B to attack, hold R to block. Oh no. Okay, that's how you block. Attack me. Attack me. Attack me. What? Attack me? Did the AI break? I don't know, but whatever, we got through it. Okay, things are starting to look not so great. But it's still playable. Why is there no music? It feels so... What the... Invisible wall? Okay. This is a problem. We came from up there. Maybe like... Oh no, what's happened to the game? It started slowing down. We're going in slow-mo. I also... What's wrong with the controls? Oh, I'm back. Maybe I'm back? I think I'm the only person that liked the Sands of Time movie. Oh, it's crashed. Just couldn't handle it, could you? Okay, it's crashed. It's crashed. RIP ear users, I'm sorry. It's really not having a good time here. Why did it sound like the game was screaming? Oh my days. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, not sorry. Okay, the volume is relatively low. Yeah, this is good. I like this. Yeah, I don't know. As I was saying before, I was interrupted by horrible noises. We're just a flying face. Oh, and the enemies are invisible as well. What the? Where am I going? What? Okay, I'm back. Am I back? I don't know. I think I'm attacking. Anyways, as I've been trying to say, I've watched the Sands of Time movie and I thought it was okay. Not great, but okay. No, this... I don't think I can get past this enemy. It's, too powerful. It'd really just be a face, huh? Oh! I'm over the ledge. Okay, you know what? We'll put a load on this one. It is pretty creepy, yeah. Let's kill this enemy before, like, the game dies. You really bulked up the settings somewhere? I don't think so. I think this is exactly what I want. I think this is everything I've ever dreamed of. See, that's a prince. That's what a prince looks like. That's all I'm saying.
Many men that day sought to win honor and glory on the battlefield, that their king might say to them, as Khosrow said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword tasted blood, I knew this would not be my way. I would win my father's praise not by killing, but by being the first to find the Maharaja's treasure vault and the wonders within.
Let's give it another quick save here while things are still relatively stable. Oh, that doesn't look stable though. Yeah, I need to be able to see the screen is the thing. Okay, nice. Oh, no. It's his trousers again. They really like to be stretched, huh? Hey, Sambo, how are you? I'm good, thanks. Knuckle Dusters, how are you today on this fine Monday? What's happening? Beautifully done. Not beautifully done. Oh, we're spinning. Yeah, I'm stuck. You can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. This one seems like a soft lock. Oh, wait, what happened? Rotate to the desired direction and then press A to jump. I would if, like, I had any... Oh! Am I having visions? You spin me right round, baby, right round. My thoughts exactly. Yeah, I don't know, this one seems a little bit... Not so good. Can we overload? Okay. Didn't even last 5 seconds that time, huh? New record. Oh, come on. Come on, just give me one more good corruption here. Give me something. You spin me. Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. We've become Crumple Man. And we've gone to space. Wait, can I come back? No, I'm gone. Oh, I'm back. It's a little bit hard to tell what's going on, admittedly. We also can't hit each other. Okay, well, you know, if you're going through heck, just keep going. Okay, that was too far. We went too far on that one. Ooh, looking good down here, lads. See, you've been working out. Oh, we've crashed. Okay, pull us back. Take us back. Should I get this game? Honestly, I think it seems like a great game, but watching this stream is not going to give you an indication of that. I'm taking it back. Man, it's not having a good time at all. It's not doing well, bless it. I'm having a great time though. It seems like every time we reload, there's a new interesting corruption. This time we just kind of got like a long cable coming off of us. That's not too bad. It's playable. It's not playable. We've lost playability. My ears hurt right now. That's what the content warning is for, okay? I'll say it again. This stream contains flashing lights and loud noises. If you're sensitive to those things, please do not watch. Turn away now. You have been warned. Oh my days. Alright, I think Prince of Persia's had enough. Days. What time? We got half an hour left, man. Alright, Mandalorian the video game, here we go. If you haven't played this game before, oh man, it's so good. This is one of my favorite games. Disney, I'm sorry, Disney! Fair use, video game, Disney, please! I'm just gonna talk over it so that the content idea match can't find me! And Star Wars is cool. The Galactic Republic is in peril. Okay. Maybe we just skip this part? Beautiful. Okay. You got nothing on me, Disney. You got nothing on me. Star Wars, baby.
Master?
Lord Tyrannus, an urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Bandogora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen. Perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
Django?
You accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes. I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
Dooku doesn't look well. Not canon, by the way. Non-canon.
Django, where are you?
Django, that's me. I'm here. Maybe. Oh, baby, here we go. There's the target. Probably, I don't know. You know, why don't you just shoot the target? Maybe you have to take him in alive? I don't know. Nice try, Bet.
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote. Dead or alive. Yeah, just shoot him then, brother. Okay, never mind.
You want me? You gotta go through him first.
Oh, and I shall. As soon as I figure out how to control the game, I shall. Okay, you know what? We should save it here. If you've been bounty hunting for as long as he has, maybe you like to mix it up from time to time. I suppose that's true, yeah. Press A button to fire. Wow, these controls are so floaty, I guess? I think you just have to, like, dodge his attacks. Oh! Oh, you run into the wall. What are you doing? You run into the wall. Oh, oh. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Oh, he ran into the wall again. What are you doing? Oh, I just ran into the enemy, so I guess I can't talk. Man, you suck. You gotta get some brakes on that thing, my man. I assume at one point it's gonna crash a final time and be defeated. Oh, I should change games as well. Hold on. Bounty Hunter? Star Wars? Bounty Hunter? Does it not even... Oh, whatever. Who cares? This stream is just like a trash fire. And that's kind of exactly what I wanted, to be honest. So, mission accomplished. But it does mean I probably don't need to worry about the stream tile too much. Sorry, that's my bad. Yeah, the glitches are coming. Don't you worry about that. We're just getting a feel for how the game is supposed to run. And then we can mess it up. Oh, nice. Okay. Really? You think I need HP, game? Leo. That's fine. I didn't need that HP anyway. Okay, give me a save. And you know what? Let's just start pumping it. Let's go to, I don't know, we'll say 50. Auto corrupt. Maybe. See what happens. What? I just teleported? Okay. Didn't last long. Oh, we're back. We're back. Never mind. Sorry. My help my body? My torso? Okay, it's gone. It's gone. Take us back. X button is C? Well, that's surprisingly intuitive. Oh, auto-corrupt question mark? Guy, have you missed the part where I explained what's going on? Don't tell me you thought that all of these corruptions were just coincidence this entire time. Guy just thinks you have janky ROMs. Oh, no. Oh, we're done. We're back. So far, honestly, things are not too interesting. That's okay. I like the rolling, though. You can climb and shoot, which is pretty cool. The B button, which is Z. Oh, there we go. Yeah, Guy, I think you were like beating up your dog when I explained what was going on. That's very unfortunate. Hey, Django, if you could just like, I don't know, jump onto this ledge, that would be pretty cool. Just an idea. Okay, there we go. You know what? We'll give it another save here. Seems pretty stable.
Django, some of Miko's thugs have prices on their heads too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
Hold Z. Press A to mark bounty. That's how you shoot, you liar! I think I would have loved this game. Yeah, it's actually an amazing game. For sure. Surprisingly stable as well so far. Okay. Why am I crouched? Get up, Django. Get up. I can't stand up. I can't stand up. Roll, Django. Roll. Nailed it. Okay. How do you... C is to crouch. Okay, I'm back. No, I'm not. If you stand still, you uncrouch. But I can't stand... I can't walk and run. I guess we're just rolling everywhere. Oh, but by the way, this corridor that you were just going through, there's an invisible wall there now. Come on, don't give me an invisible wall. The bullets can go through. I do like the idea of Django just rolling everywhere. Okay, this is a reload. You're the best around. What? It's done it again? Oh my days. Just blast him. Forget the HP, you don't need it. Is it just me, or do those weapons not look like they're from Star Wars at all? Like, I get that in Star Wars you could have, like, a melee fight in an arena, but these... These assets look like they're straight out of Legend of Zelda. Okay, I am trapped at the... You know, I take back what I said. I'm sorry. Please let me escape. Oh, now we're under the floor and we're gone. We're out. Man, Django's life expectancy is shortened dramatically. Why does he keep getting stuck with the crouch only bug? It's just like when he's stationary, he's like, yeah, I can stand up now. Oh my. Oh no, wait, I'm through. It's got a pretty good beat to it. Oh, now this is good. This is good stuff. Never mind. We're gone. Before they made lightsabers, Jedi and Sith fought with literal swords. Yeah, in like the Star Wars equivalent of the Dark Ages. Why would there just be like a Zelda-looking sword in this arena? I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking about it too much. Thanks, Roz. Always keeping morale high. I can't shoot anymore. I can't shoot. I can just teabag. Oh, I'm back. I can shoot. I killed myself. And I can run it. Never mind. I could run for a mere second. Oh, it's the Gamorreans. I remember you guys. Actually, the worst enemies of all time. They have so much HP. Oh, health. Baby. Sorry, some doorways we just have trouble with. Please. Okay, I think we gotta go back further. That one's not having a good time. Man, I remember I was so impressed by, like, being able to cut open the vents when I played this. I was like, what the heck? This is gaming. This is the future of gaming. And just wait until you get your jetpack. Oh, man. Ugh. Hey, you know what? Let's get back into that room with enemies and then we'll just hit it. With a whole bunch of corruptions. Pump it up to 50k. Probably will crash my computer, but that's okay. Django, come on, man. It's so hard to control. Okay.
Transmit the info to your ID scanner.
Okay, stop auto-corrupt. Just hit me with 20k. Nothing happened. Oh, I don't know, the bullets... the bullets look kind of weird. Hit me with another. Hit me with another. Okay, nothing's happening. Or at least nothing that we can see. In the back end, it's probably like crying. Oh! Something happened. Just occasionally the camera is like here. See the entire level. This is fine. I like it, honestly. It's kind of cinematic. Fighters training area. Brush up on your technique if you want. Not that you need to. Amazing. Can I just play the whole game in that view? Oh, it's kind of difficult to play like this, as you might imagine. I want to go in here, please. Days. Oh my. I just want to shoot the barrel, but also not blow myself up. Great stuff. Now just don't stop shooting. Corrupt me. Man, still relatively stable, huh? Oh no, the arm. Amazing. I've become Reaper from Overwatch. You can't possibly predict my shots if not even I know where they're gonna go. It is very difficult to shoot you though, I gotta say. Maybe if we just stand... So our arm is... Okay, one hit you. I don't know what's going on. I've lost it. I don't think either of us can be killed. It worked. And I'm still alive. Where'd you go? I wish my arms could do that. Oh, your arms can't? They can't do this? I feel sorry for you. Oh. We both just fell. Okay, it's becoming a little unplayable, but you know what? More corruptions. Okay, no, I crashed it. I sent it too far. Okay, we changed the camera slightly. Sure, yeah, I don't think I need to explain what's happened there. Man, the floors are so feeble. Alright, we got 10 minutes of the stream left. Let's do Tomb Raider Legend. It seems like the logical place to end here. Ba 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 bum 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 bum. Ba 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 bum 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 bum. Ba na boun. Boun boun boun. Ba na 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 boun. Ba ba boun boun. Ba 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 boun. Ba ba boun ma boun. Ba na 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 boun. Sorry, sorry. Okay, I'm back. Raider? Okay. That'd be such a flex if you could do that. I don't know what you mean. I thought everyone could do that. Oh, that is a good pun. A pun? That is a good pun. I didn't even realize. Man, my pun dar has been very off recently. Jelly told me a goat pun, and I was like, yeah, good one, not. And then afterwards she said, oh, I'm just kidding. And I didn't even pick up it was a pun. That one's on me. Anyway, this is Tomb Raider. You know what? Let's just send it. Give me... I'll actually save it first. Let's pump up the intensity to max and just send it. Okay, pretty good start. You can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. I mean, what can you say, eh? What can you say? I can't move, but I can do this. It's making me very uncomfortable, honestly. I'm not gonna... I'm not gonna lie. Okay. 500k. Blast it. No, that just killed it. I just killed it. That also just killed it. Okay, I think 500k is a bit much. Take it down to 100k. Blast it. This isn't... Fine. 50k. 50k. Come on, Lara. You can handle this. Blast it. Also, I just need to change the game name. Are we still... Is it still playable? It is. 50k corruptions and it's still playable. Okay. Another 50k? Oh, that's good. You've never looked better, Lara. Those eyes. Those piercing eyes. Oh no, yeah, it's kind of yikes, huh? What happened to Lara? She's just... This is what she always looks like, isn't it? I don't know what's going on with, like, the terrain. Oh, and now the camera's gone. Wait, is that... There's just, like, holes in the floor? Can't fall down them, though. Oh, it's happened to the NPCs as well. If I knew how to control the camera, I could get a better look. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I don't know what's going on either, Lara. It's wild, huh? I wish I could zoom out from your face a little bit. Winston? How's it going? Yeah, I'm sure if I could look at you, you'd look pretty cursed as well. Okay, more corruption. Pump it. I don't know where the camera's going, but I kind of like it. Oh, we're going all the way around. Well, I suppose at some point it'll come back around. Mmm, yes, the floor is made of floor. Okay, we're coming back around, we're coming back around. There she is, in all of her glory. Not quite a T-pose, Lara, but you're almost there. Alright, you know what? Pump it some more. That just made the music louder and also completely killed the screen. Now Lara just won't stop walking? I can't move her though. She's stuck in the corner. And she's slowly, like, unraveling. Oh! I got super speed! I think? I've become the Flash? Sonic Lara, yeah, exactly. Wow. Imagine how much better finding artifacts she'd be if she could move at this speed all the time. Oh, now I'm here. Now I'm here. Now I'm over here. Now I'm here. Face is looking a bit worse for wear. Alright, well, this has been a stream. I don't know what to say, really. I hope you got some enjoyment out of it. I certainly did. If you want to try corrupting games for yourself, Google RTC, real-time corruptor. But make sure you understand what you're doing, because, you know, you're corrupting files on your computer. There's some potential for things to go very wrong there. But yeah, this is just, you know, I was thinking about what to do on my birthday, and I was like, you know what, let's try something completely wild. And this is something that I've wanted to try for a little while. And I had no idea how it went. I don't know. I don't know what to say. It was pretty wild. Did you decide what birthday takeaway you were having? Not yet. There's something I'm gonna have to decide very quickly, though, because it's 7 already. But yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you had a great time. I'll be back on Wednesday to have a normal stream, an actual normal stream. Not a in quotation marks, normal stream. Happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you. Have a good rest of your day, everyone. And, yeah. Have a good one. Oh, man. All right, yeah. See you around. Bye-bye.